Oh shit. Oh shoot. That's the final. That's for now.
It's Cyber Chase for real!
I love papaya.
I wish we could grow a papaya tree in my yard. What does it take for one to grow here?
Warm temperature.
Warm temperature.
Ideally, it's 75 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit in here all year round. The sun heats up the inside of the greenhouse, and the glass roof traps the warmth. But electricity is still needed to keep it warm enough when it's cold outside. There's also plenty of light and water, the right kind of soil, and protection from insects and animals.
So you mean, in a big greenhouse like this, gardeners provide plants with what nature provides outside in the Caribbean. From now on, I will think about this place every time I eat papaya.
Cyber citizens need your help. Hacker is causing a noisy racket across cyberspace. All that noise makes it hard to concentrate. Join Inez and use special cyber gadgets to track down and quiet the noise.
How much louder can it get?
Play in English or Spanish and use special features so everyone can join in on the fun. Bring down the noise in Cyber Sound Quest, an all-new game on PBSKids.org and the PBS Kids Games app.
Get runway ready with Cyber Fashion Challenge.
Welcome, fashionista.
Repurpose fashionable fabrics. Upcycle time to make something new.
Kenya!
Style away, and you're ready for the show.
This outfit is made from repurposed fabric.
I'm fashion forward.
With customizable features so everyone can play. Cyber Fashion Challenge, an all-new game on PBSKids.org and the PBS Kids Games app.
Orale, it's Rosie's rules.
Que padre.
Yeah, honey, it is really cool.
Ta-da!
Paper arches, mariachi music, favorite recipes.
Mariachi.
Make a new tradition with Rosie's rules.
Free me free on PBS Kids.
Major funding for CyberChase is provided by the JPB Foundation, Overdeck Family Foundation, and EY, Building a Better Working World. With additional funding from Epstein Teicher Philanthropies, the Tiger Baron Foundation, Doctors Shailaja and Une, the Henry and Lucy Moses Fund, the Lemberg Foundation, the Alice Lawrence Foundation, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Fast food.